What's up? I'm 50 Cent.
And I'm Jake Gyllenhaal, and you're now watching Vibe. And I'm sure you want me, bitch.
I get that dough, you know that flow, I'm baking soda, be the recipe for sure. I make that for the galley blow, you get the best of me. The drama's gonna never end, never end. Keep thinking I'm playing. I know for sure it's split the motherfucking head, you get the test of me. You roll a cop tonight, you knock, I swear to the death of me. The drama's gonna never end, never end. Keep thinking I'm playing.
From the moment I met him, you know, he came, I was training at Church Street gym downtown, and Antoine had 50 come and just talk, and you know, we met up, and the second we met, you know, I got out of the ring, I was done with training, we met in the back, in that back room, and he just started talking to me like he was my manager.
When you get a chance to see the performance in the film, you understand the discipline is connected to Jake's performance in this joint. We just talked about it briefly on the side that it's just not just the physical portion of it. People identify with that because they know how difficult it is to get ready for the summer. Summertime. They got personal goals of losing 5 or 10 pounds, and it's difficult for them to make the physical change. When they see that transformation, this is why they're so attracted to it, right? They talk about it so much.
I believe in photo shoots, that's in my writer.
You know, it's a story of a man becoming a father, you know? I mean, that's, and the only way to do that is to know yourself. And the universe teaches him to know himself so he can then know his child, you know what I mean? And that's ultimately, like, that's the story. I mean, the story is that, and it's universal in that way, but that's I think, you know, the hardest thing for him to do in the movie, because he's a child at the beginning of the movie. At the beginning of the movie, he's a child struggling with pretending like he's grown up because he's got it all. You know, he's got the big house, he's got the wife, he's got the child, but then everything gets taken away and then he really has to grow up.
Getting flash flood warnings.
Get out of here.